Hello guys, this is Mayank and welcome to my channel Mayank the Artist. So today we are gonna draw drone. I think I'm drawing the drone from the Disney dinosaur, and it's a lovely dinosaur, I think, which because I don't know very much about the dinosaur named Grom, because I am also new learner about the Grom dinosaur. So you also search the name and study him and his sketch, and after that you will be a perfect drawer for drawing crones. His name is little bit of weird. You will also think his name is weird because he's like grower or something like that. Make his face looking down. No, it's okay. And then make a round shape here, like this, touching the face. And after that, we'll make the face, start the face from here, make a oval shaped like this, draw a hump in front of the oval circle. Make a little gap in this because the head is, he's looking down, and his curves and his face all are down. If you know about crowns and their shape of the head, you can draw them easily, but I am a new learner. I have heard their name, I think, 5 or 6 months ago after watching the Disney movie, Disney Dinosaur. So I think carnivores, or because I'm new learning, not 4 months, I think 2 months, I have only learned about their shape of the head and their body shape and where his tongue shapes and all of that. I then searched about the eating habits. If he's carnivorous, it's good because I like carnivore dinosaurs. Please comment your choice in the comment section. I'm making the mouth so big that I'm making the head big, because it's a big page and it will look blank if I draw a quite small drawing. Drones are very good at things. Because after watching the movie Disney Dinosaurs, I think for cartoon they are good, but in real, I'm not searching. I have only studied crown shape, the sketches, the scales, and the body shape and the length, that's all. It's a tough work to remember all the dinosaurs' length and the breadth of their legs, feet, everything. Very tough. Now we are starting to make the head and that's head and his neck. Neck will be like this much long, joining from here. I think I will make drawing tomorrow, or next drawing, or after 5 or 6 days, because I also have work to do, study of dinosaurs and that's all, and studying in the school. So let's make the upper head again. We should erase this hump type eye. They got this looks very big because crones have short eyes, I think. Make his lower part of the eye a little bit of oval shape than the upper layer of the eye. Make the eyes small, very small, because I think, and you would also, that crones don't have that much big eyes, and their eyes are small, very small. But make sure don't make very small, and their upper up if you see their face from the front, I think it's look like this, because the two humps make the dinosaur looking like that. If you see from the front, the dinosaur will look like this and more scarier than this looks. So guys, let's get started for making and sketching and shading the dinosaur. Make the eyeball. The eyeball is not that big, and shade it, and he's looking down. This is a temporary, not permanent, so if you want to draw it, but I have drawn it to construct the dinosaur. And now make his neck. His neck is gonna be like this. Like this part, the head. His neck would be like this part of the head. So make it like circles, little circles and curve shapes. So now we will start this neck, the lower layer of neck, like this. Erase this part. Shade it like this. Now we'll go to the shading, but I think I went wrong by draw the dinosaur. So first erase this. And then make it like this. Now I'll tell you that everything that I drew was a non-permanent temporary thing. So you will erase the whole thing, but the eyes will remain. Okay, now don't be angry with me. I should tell you this thing in the starting, that everything that I'm drawing now is temporary and I will erase this. I think she have to now also erase the eyes. Now we will draw the lower head. So our dinosaur is going to be ready after a few minutes. So dinosaur is going to be ready in minutes. So just erase the wastage from the drawing, because wastage is just used to draw the whole part of the dinosaur. So let's start drawing, and so let's start shading the dinosaur. So just shade it dark like this. So let's shade in the eyes in front of the eyes. Just draw like that, and we are shading. So let's shade in this cups. So now we'll take a 4B pencil and start shading. So we should shade quickly because time is precious and time is running out. 35 minutes are done. So we are making some lines because he's getting old. The dinosaurs also get old, yes? So we are making, you can say, wrinkles. We are making wrinkles of the dinosaurs because dinosaurs have more wrinkles than the humans. I think we should erase this mouth because this is getting problem for me drawing out the ground. So now take this and shade. See dark because we have shaded ones here, so it will. We have to shade dark in these lines. So we should make wrinkles in the eyes. Now it's looking good. Yes. So let's make these in the neck of the crown. Like this. So we have to make the mouth very, very, very dark. So you can recognize it. Now we will draw the draw and shape the neck. It would be fast. So here also we have to make lines, so let's make it. So now we will shade dark sketch. So the drawing is perfect and looking fabulous. I'm also happy. So another dark shading in the eyes. So now you can tell how the drawing is looking. Because the sketch is going to be done in, I think, some minutes or like that only. So be fast. So erasing a bit. And making a bit. There is no dinosaurs without scale, but I have made this without scales. So the drawing is complete now. Bye guys, see you next time, and please subscribe my channel.